Max found out I was entertaining another offer. Now he needs more time to assess. Wants me to meet with the other shareholders. So I'm stuck in this nightmare with Liam for even longer now, which I know you hate, whether or not you admit it. I just don't want to lose you.
Hey. Relax. Everything's gonna be okay. All right? I promise.
What's going on? Oh my God.
Fallon Carrington. You're not going to lose me. Because I'm never letting go of you ever again. Will you finally do me the honor of being my wife?
No. I mean, not no, but you're not doing this because of the whole Liam thing, right? How can you afford that ring? Not that it matters, I just...
Actually, your father gave it to me. Before he disappeared, I asked him for your hand. Well, I didn't ask him as much as I told him. I was going to propose once we got to New York, but I know how unsure you've been about him. So now you don't have to be.
Are you sure? As you know, I have a long list of flaws. Unlike this diamond.
I've seen him. And I love him.